Things from the Bible in real life. Joseph's brothers hated him, so they threw him in this exact well in Dothan. They then pulled him out and sold him to the Ishmaelites, where, with God's favor, he then became the ruler of Egypt.